Hello, everybody, and welcome to Hospital Tycoon. I don't know how you get money. I guess this is just free. So people that come in... So you can start getting people in, so you can start getting money. So this is a pretty cool game. It's about starting your own hospital. And running a hospital. I have $24. I have $48. Okay, we're just waiting for more and more money to come in. I need $100. I just need 20. And then we'll start buying stuff to get money faster. I'm overheating. My dad should be home any moment. So I'm hoping, since it snowed, there'll be a slightly slower drive home so that I can get this recording done. Okay, let's go get this. Two lines, get more money. Wow. Line three is 500. I have $151. Let's get it again. 243. Okay. So, I need line three and then I can start buying other stuff. So, here we go. Hurry up, let's get the $500. Okay, let's get on. Almost. Almost 500. Almost 500. 500. Let's go. Okay, so I'm making money so much faster now. Let's see here. What can I get? Left walls, door, porch. Right wall. Front wall. Bench is 50. Let's go back here. Let's get, okay, right, I know I couldn't do that. I have to have a lot more for that. As far as I can zoom out. Wow. That's not very good. I'd like to be able to zoom out more than that. How much do we have? Okay. Only 625. This is not good. I'm wondering why the patients are actually blue. Does that mean the sicker they are, the more money we get, or because line 3 costs more to get? I'm not sure. I can't quite tell if that's a thing. But it is pretty cool. Hurry up, get me more money. Come in by the droves, I want more sick people. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I hate this thing of thought. Like this game, yada yada yada. I'm like, what? No, go away. Sitting. Graphics quality all the way up. Better have the graphics quality all the way up. It's the way the cookie crumbles. Okay, now. Let's go back out here. And hire the doctor for 1,000. How does this even work? While I'm at it, might as well just get the walls. Wow, I'm getting money so fast now. That's good. Checking if my dad's here yet. Nope. Okay, here we go. I am a tycoon. Let's go with more money. More money, more money, more money, more money, more money. Yes. More money, more money, more money, more money, more money. I don't really want to buy those walls in the middle yet. Behind the front desk. I like an open floor plan at my hospital. Yeah, you know, you gotta have that open floor plan. Let's see. So we can go get some stuff. The doctor, we'll see you now. Whoa, it's going up faster now. Is he here yet? No. Good. Start recording. Let's see. Ooh, good amount of money. Good amount of money. Money, but I need 10 more. Gotta get a lot of money, yep. Okay, that's a good boatload of moolah. Now let's go back and see what I can get. I want to get the other doctor. That's good right there. Getting the other doctor. Get the other doctor. Now we just wait for all the money to come in. Tons and tons of money will be coming in now. I keep thinking I hear the sound of someone that showed up, but no one's here. It's just me. Weird. Okay, get more. Let's go. I wanted to get it over there. I need 3,500 and 4,000. Okay. Let's check something. I guess not. Wait, who's that? Oh, my dad's here. Uh-oh.